Still in sports, lightweight intercontinental kickboxing champion Alex Masiko has joined a big fight to end sickle cells in Uganda. The sporting icon will be engineering this fight from the... Rather, through virtual arts. We have the details.
Renowned for winning the lightweight intercontinental kickboxing title in 2017 plus two WKF International World Kickboxing titles, Alex Masiko has now joined the world of visual arts to combat sickle cells in Uganda.
Members, none has ever suffered from sickle cell disease.
He's featuring in a cast entitled Understanding Love with a storyline that seeks to educate the public on sickle cell disease.
A sickle cell disease.
These men do think that the mothers of the child be having issues like curses from their family background. That's why their children end up being like that, not knowing that it's it's genetic.
Movie producer Enoch Cronin Wisdom emphasized that the movie seeks a resolute solution to save parents and children.
You end up finding these children left with only the mothers. Now, if you are a mother having a child with sickle cell disease, this child needs care 24/7.
COVID has hit hard most athletes in Uganda. Masiko not spared either. He had signed a contract to fight two more world titles in China. All now on hold, he has resorted to the acting career.
And here comes this COVID thing, COVID-19. Everything was paused. And this COVID situation has not been fair with us.
Our reporter visited Child Africa Executive Director Julie Solberg, the woman behind this great noble cause, and she narrates the ordeal.
Because, you know, when you have a family here in Uganda and there is a child who has sickle cells or somebody in the family, it is terrible because they hide it.
With Child Africa latest project, Masiko accepted with desire the main character role.
Knowledge is power!
Being a kickboxing world champion, they looked at me as someone who can champion the campaign against sickle cell disease. And I saw it as a noble cause, and of course I said yes.
Alex Masiko has recorded so far 21 professional fights with 17 wins, coming with 9 knockouts plus just 4 defeats. His last fight came up against Nosri Mohammed from Egypt in a Mathia charity fight, where he won by a knockout in the third round in December 2018. Report compiled by Peter Kanyike for the news.